But because it is a template, we have an additional step, which is, of course, setting up the actual mapping of this template. Now, before we go ahead and get into our mapping, I want to go ahead and show you here the actual document that we're using. So I've just moved this over to my Word window here. And I'll zoom in just a little bit more. So we can see here, again, a very basic example of a template in LegalServer. The first thing to notice is that our mapping fields, just like this client name here, are in square brackets. So those square brackets are how LegalServer is going to know that we have a mapping field in that area on the document. Now, what you have in between those square brackets is really up to you as far as the actual name of the mapping field. It does not have to match the name of the field in LegalServer. The only restriction, really, is that you cannot have spaces, and the only special character you can use is the underscore. So typically with my templates, this is how I will format the name. So for anything where we would want a space, I've just put an underscore. Of course, you could just delete that and have the two words run into each other, or you know, just put name if you would know that that's your client name. So it's really up to you, again, what you want to be in that naming field. Just make sure that whatever you put in there, once you go to map your template, you'll know what that meant. So again, if we just had name here, I would have to know that that meant client name. The template can also be formatted really however you would want to. However you can do formatting in Word will work. The one thing to mention is with pictures and templates, you'll want to make sure that the picture file size is small enough. If you have any errors when downloading your template, that's basically the first thing to check after you've checked to make sure that your document is an RTF. So all templates have to be saved in the RTF or rich text format. So if you use a .doc, again, it's not going to actually allow you to map the document. So those are the basic restrictions as far as the actual document itself goes.